The makers of the apps Ocarina, I Am T-Pain, Glee Karaoke, and Magic Piano are at it again. That's right, Smule just released their latest musical app, Magic Fiddle. Magic Fiddle simulates a violin, three sets of strings, and a button at the bottom of the fretboard which acts as the bow. Confused? Don't worry, the app comes with a tutorial, and it's pretty intuitive. Learn where to place your fingers, perform scales, practice songs, learn techniques, even how to hold your iPad like a violin. Magic Fiddle has three play modes: Songbook, World, and Solo. Songbook mode comes preloaded with 20 songs for you to play. Each song you complete, you earn points, skill badges, and medals. Gameplay and controls are very similar to Guitar Hero. Place your right thumb over the bow to play notes louder, softer, or distort. World mode brings social networking into the mix. See what others around the world are playing right now. Compare your scores, love their performance, or skip to another user. Of course, if you just want to freestyle or practice your scales, check out solo mode. While Magic Fiddle might be a nifty intro to the world of string instruments, it's by no means a substitute for the real thing, of course. Also, we'd love to see multiplayer integration and a way to record performances. However, for $3, Magic Fiddle is a fun app any musician or music buff will appreciate.